There are snipers crawling all over this place.
Robots get altitude sickness.
Apology note when we're done.
Perfect. Jonesy, defuse the bomb.
Easy, fella. We'll have you out of there in no...
Duck!
Expert touch, Jones. Oi, stop laughing.
You know, it's just so...
Gentlemen, we have a dilemma. Wait, I've got an idea. Jonesy, grab that piece of fleece over there. And Q, there's another good bit right next to your foot.
Okay.
Right, now, Rexus.
Yes?
Say, bah.
No, you don't.
Quick, lads, grab him.
No!
Ready, Rexus?
Yes. Nice and comfortable here, actually.
Rome, you're a sick man.
Is my little lambkins all right?
Well, he was slightly injured in the rescue, but I think he'll make it.
Lambkin, it's me, Papa.
Now they had kidneys.
I know a pub near here. Makes their best cabbage soup in my Lola.
Resistance is all a buzz, Mr. Roman. The lion hearts are our saviors.
Lies pain, suffering, and weak fear.
I know how to use these chains.
Suffering and weak beer.
I'll be the king by myself.
The resistance is all a buzz, Mr. Roman. The lion hearts are our saviors.
Hey, just keep walking.
Hey, you're the Lionhearts, aren't you? I'm Lily, a big fan.
Delighted to make your...
I've been expecting you.
Aye?
Here, come with me.
Demon, out! Hearsay of the soothsayer!
Listen, Lily, I mean, thanks for showing us around and all, but...
That's Kato. He can tell the future.
Be gone, says the soothsayer!
Why are we here?
Listen.
It is time I've told you of the Majorcan prophecy foretold in the Great Book of Rule.
Oh, not again. It's all he ever talks about.
His forge's invasion. A great darkness has quietened this land into the pitiful moans of poverty, plague, and famine. Hope itself is in its last dying breath.
You've bloody well got that right.
Dear friends,
what day?
The day when the four protectors will steal the book from King Forge and fulfill the Majorcan prophecy, ridding our land of his merciless rule.
The what prophecy?
And what do these protectors look like?
One is a large metal giant, another is a true warrior. Then there is a smelly old man and a really ugly rat. They will fulfill the prophecy by taking Midden's flower of innocence to the sacred ruin of Jerusa. It is here where our future will be decided.
Guys, bonkers.
You're telling me.
Master Kato, they're here. Our beloved Lionhearts. For 5 years they have been stealing from Forge and giving to the people. It is now time for them to achieve the ultimate heist. The Book of Rule.
Sorry, little one, but we're not talking about small-time thieves here. When the four protectors arrive, we will all know it.
You know, I think I'd like to be healed.
Good idea, Jones.
Approach!
I'll make a prediction, laddie. I see big brown boxes in your future. Sorted. Let's go.
gotta save those peasants.
You'll never guess what happened. Hey, what's that?
Divorce papers, dear. I'm going on holiday.
I haven't been this high since 1974. High up. High up.
Who's for a good wrestle and a pint?
Your bloody time!
Look out! Sniper!
I'm Roman, and I'm here to rescue you. Roman, you're a good man. Ain't not even a hint of thank you, bastard.
What do you mean they destroyed it?
They surprised us, sire.
And who are you?
Sire, this is Brother Ingmar, one of the Wildwood monks.
Have you unlocked the book yet?
Not yet, sire. While under the locking spell, the book continues to appear as the Great Book of Basket Weaving. But we are only days away from unlocking it and weaving some pretty fabulous baskets for your lordship.
Sire, I forgot to mention, the locking spell has had some strange effects on the monks. They have a newfound love of, well, basket weaving.
If your lordship so pleases, I've brought you one. Oh yeah, this is just a prototype. Later, who knows, baskets as big as a house.
Get away from me. And Rexus?
Dick Turpin Village, sire. We are preparing to attack.
Welcome to our village. Lily has told us of your quest. We thank you for helping our people. The Majorcan prophecy is our only hope.
Great. How do we get out of here?
Off to set up the defenses then?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Today's battle will be a great one. And if you are to die on the battlefield, your memory will live on always.
Okay, that's it. What the bloody hell are you on about?
What battle?
Why, the King's forces. They're preparing to sack our village.
When are they supposed to be here?
Dawn.
That's the spirit! Defeated them yet?
Okay, lads. What are we gonna do? What kind of defenses do you have?
Well, we have Henry.
Henry?
My grandfather. He's the oldest soldier in the village.
We're safe. He's awfully thin.
Yes, he doesn't eat much. Quick, Grandfather, come outside!
What? Who are you?
Grandfather, we need your help!
You are not my grandfather!
Can you handle a gun?
Jimmy! Oh, he's come and picked me up for driving the country! But I told Annie Ma, no, Jimmy can't drive! He only 2-year-old!
Yeah. Oh, this!
Okay, anyone else? Preferably living.
Excuse me, sir. We do have the shrub patrol. They're the village gardening robots.
We are here to serve you, sir.
Okay. Look, the enemy's approaching. What do you suggest?
Yes, we can plant a hedgerow.
Ah, hedgerow?
Yes, with some myrtle and maybe a row of geraniums.
Can you do anything with them?
I'll try. I can't promise anything.
Sorry. We're not programmed for that kind of...
Okay, soldiers, let's move out!
Good. You defend the...
I'm sorry, civilian. I can't talk now. We have a crisis here.
Wait!
Yes, keep back!
Thank you.
power of the bully.
Good work.
This is just the beginning, boy!
Goodbye, Mr. Roman. We're leaving too.
Where are you going?
Zitwala. Henry takes me there every summer.
Sounds nice.
We've no time for this.
Yes, it
is. We need to find the Lady of the Pond.
Say, Lily, you haven't heard anything about any Lady of a Pond, have you? Whoa, easy, boy. Didn't want to...
It's all right. It is hemorrhoids. Anyway, yes, the Lady of the Pond story is one of my favourites. She has the key to the Wildwood Gate.
Great. Where is she?
It's not real. Blimey, who's the kid here?
Wait! On the contrary, young girl. There are things far, far greater than simple childhood stories. Things you do not yet understand. Indeed, the Lady of the Pond is real, and only I, Rexus, know the way to her.
Yes, but you're as blind as a bat, you silly sod.
Jones, why do you mock me so? Friends, I am but an old man. My knees are weak, my back is stiff, and I'm about as incontinent as they come. But there is one thing I do know. Upon our shoulders rest the hopes and dreams of an entire nation. And I'll be damned if I'm not gonna do anything about it.
Hooray! Yeah! Bastard stealing the thunder.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, we're very grateful to you all. Henry would like you to have this. He made it when he was a young man.
About 14 million years ago.
I don't know how it works, but it does.
The king's imprisoned those peasants! A few more trenches and this place would look like Rexus's face. Those trenches sure are wretched.
Get your hand off the ass.
They saved me! The Lionhearts!
What are you doing?
one killing you.
King!